Sunz of Man brought it to even more of a spiritual realm. You know what I'm saying? Where, and it wasn't even one religion or anything like that. And it just showed that all these religions is one and the same. You know, and really all it is it brings people together and gives them a proper, you know, way to live life. It's a map, it's a roadmap of where to go and where to walk and how to walk. And that's what I feel like Sunz of Man kind of did.
Remember, at this moment, the Klan was big in 93, 94.